people of Truro, Massachusetts, may I kindly have your attention? In order to facilitate your shipping needs, I'd like to remind you that all packages must be properly wrapped. This one is an example of go home and do it again. I think you knew what I mean, Mrs. Vigushin. Brown paper and triple twist twine are the preferred media. Thank you for your time. Okay, C, express mail to there.
Kevin. Wow. Kevin, that's funny. You don't have like a Kevin. You don't remember me, but we used to work together.
I never worked in a funeral home. Is there something I can do for you, Slick?
Okay, straight to the point. You are a former agent of a top secret organization that monitors extraterrestrials on Earth. We're the Men in Black. We have a situation and we need your help.
There is a free mental health clinic at the corner of Lilac and East Valley. Next.
Excuse me.
Hey.
20 Rugrats stamps, please.
Elizabeth, the United States Postal Service hasn't quite kept up with today's youth, but I can offer you some nice Berlin Airlift stamps.
No.
Opera legends.
No.
American Samoa.
No.
Amish quilts.
Excuse me, sweetie. I'm sorry. Got a world to save here. There was no coma. It was all a cover.
Who are you?
Question is, who are you?
I'm the postmaster of Truro, Massachusetts, and I'm ordering you to leave these premises.
Okay.
Is that decaf? Sorry. All right, people, we have a breach. Beryl, cordon off this area. Billings, I'll have a full perimeter wipe down right here, right now.
Okay.
Beryl, get them off and escort all non-essential civilian personnel from this side immediately.
Yes, sir.
Listen to yourself, Kay. Who talks like that? Why do you think you're so comfortable here? Just about everybody works in a post office as an alien.